Here is how to quickly normalize any audio clip in Ableton. All you have to do is select the audio clip and consolidate or use the shortcut Ctrl or Command J. Then if you open the clip, you will see warp is enabled and the gain is down. Simply double click the gain and disable warp, and now your clip is normalized.